Well, mark your calendars. This Saturday is the annual Drug Take Back Day. It's your chance to get rid of old or unused medicine. Drug Take Back Day runs from 10 until 2 this Saturday. You can drop off medicine at any law enforcement agency. Last year, the DEA collected nearly 500 tons nationally.